What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Ari the Martin. Okay, y'all, so today is Tuesday, July 5th, and it is currently 12:41, and right now I am on the way to Orlando to go to Desertland, and it's like a arcade type of vibe. Like, they have go-kart racing, laser tag, bowling, all that fun stuff. So right now I'm on the way to do that, and I'm so excited. And so basically we just left and we're like 30 minutes away from Orlando. So stay tuned, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get this going. Also, y'all, don't mind the headscarf on my head. You know us girls gotta lay them edges down, period. And I ain't even finna sugarcoat with y'all, like, you know, gotta keep this on before we get to the function so my edges be crisp. But I'm gonna also give y'all a little OOTD because my outfit is cute. So I'm gonna give y'all OOTD once I'm, you know, at the car or whatever. And if this angle is horrible, I'm sorry. I don't have the car tripod with me, so I had to, you know, prop it up on something. But yeah, please don't think I'm ghetto because I'm not. I just had to lay the edges down. Special guest with me. And
before I even know, bitch, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in vogue. Gotta throw a party for my day ones.
Okay, guys, we have made it to the licking, and it is 3:03. And I just got to my scarf off, and when I told y'all them edges, they're gonna be late every time. But yeah, we made it to the Lincoln. I'm about to give y'all a fit check. Okay, so we got the dunks on, shorts from Target, graphic tee from Hot Topic, the Aldo bag, and Jerry. Pandora. Period. And Jay's matching. Drip out. Okay, that's how you come in, Jay. Yeah. Now he's finna walk. Oh, wait. Nummies. Hey, y'all, this is the after. This is my plate. The sauce is tanky, so I like it. And Jay, oh, he's gonna turn up. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so we just left the licking. I'm full, I'm stuffed. It was a solid, like, 6 out of 10. It wasn't good. It's my third time going here, so maybe it's just something you do one and done. It wasn't giving what it's supposed to give. But it was straight, you know. But now I'm about to go to Desertland. And I'm low key tired. Get what I'm getting. But yeah, so we're about to go to Desertland. And I'm gonna take some pictures. And then we're gonna go inside and have a ball. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when we're at Desertland. And time check. 4:30. So yeah, see y'all at Desert. We made it to Desertland. I'm about to get some 5 pictures, period. Big per, not the little one. So yeah. Tomater. Right there.
we made it inside. We just signed up for our race. And they gave us these masks. But yeah, this is the go-kart. And we have a race at 5:15. It's 5:08, so we got a little bit before it's time for us to do it. I'm talking about to sit down. Jay, okay. I'm gonna take y'all around, because this is my seat. I'm gonna show y'all. I think that's a movie theater down there. But it's just like a really big, all around big place. Okay, y'all, so I'm just gonna give y'all a little rundown of what's what, because y'all caught me and I just didn't talk yesterday. So we just paid to do our race. Our race is at 5:15, but they pushed it back 2 minutes, so we wait now. 5:13. And that's pretty much it. I gave y'all the tourist place, the guys at place. Yeah, I'm just ready to do our race now. And I'm about to look at these pictures to see if I like them. So y'all, we just got done go-kart racing. It was 10 out of 10, fun, good. I had a good time. Now we're getting ready to go home. I have to work tonight, so I need to go home, get a few hours of sleep because it is 5:44. I have to be working at 11, so I'm gonna get some sleep. So I'm gonna take a shower, take a nap, get rejuvenated for work. But that's my night. Just gonna wrap up this vlog. I had fun. Desiland was fun. It's about to storm, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And more content is on the way from your girl. Everybody, stay blessed, be blessed, and peace out.